Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Victoria from Crazy Charizma, and we continue our quick series, Seesaw Tips for Teachers. Today's Seesaw Tip is very fun, so check it out. Click copy and edit the activity and fill it out with relevant information each week. I hope this video was helpful for you. Please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel for future Seesaw tips and other cool tutorials about Seesaw and Google Classroom.